Stone Common in West London, construction has started on what will be the biggest newly built railway station in the UK. The construction of the station will be a feat of engineering and will be carried out in three main phases. In the first phase, the underground part of the station will be built, what we call the box. This is where six high-speed platforms will be located, serving the Midlands and the North. To build it, a 1.8-kilometre underground concrete wall will be installed around the perimeter of the underground box, and 160 steel-reinforced concrete columns will be installed to help form the box and support the structure. Concrete beams will be cast on top, tying all the elements together to form a large concrete structure. This will then allow the earth inside to be removed safely. The amount of earth taken out of the box will be enough to fill nearly 300 Olympic-sized swimming pools. In the second phase, as the excavation of the underground box is taking place, work on the eight overground platforms will begin. Over 1,600 concrete piles will be installed into the ground on which the station's superstructure and overground platforms will sit. These platforms will then allow Elizabeth Line and Great Western Main Line services to stop at the station. As the high-speed platforms and the overground platforms are being completed, the high-speed 2 station and the surrounding urban area is built, the third and final stage. The main element of the station will be its immense roof. Covering the area of over 3 football pitches, the lightweight roof structure has been designed to minimise the use of materials and allow as much natural light in, which reduces the carbon impact of the station. To further boost its environmental credentials, the roof will be covered with solar panels, generating a supply of renewable energy for the station. This curved design of the roof brings together the 3 different rail lines under one unified building, creating a common experience for the passengers, turning it into one super hub station. With over 250,000 passengers using the station every day, Old Oak Common will be the best connected and largest new build station in the UK, making it one of the country's most vital transport hubs and a catalyst for economic regeneration for the area and the rest of the UK.